Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Narrow Studios. Today, we're going to be reacting to Face Me by The Plot and You. I've never listened to this band before. I did a quick Wikipedia search and found out that they're from Ohio and that they have a former member from Before Their Eyes. I used to listen to that band all the time growing up, so I'm hoping that this will be a good song. Without further ado, let's get into it.
Do you see the scales on me? Feeble tongue or hues of green?
I don't feel nice like stab synth pain, going on there. That's cool. Like sit in my head. Clean vocals sound good. Look at the scabs, don't look at the back, got something to lose. I feel tension from every direction. It's my reflection, I correct it. Don't even mention you can't. Might be something heavy coming, we'll see. I think that Before Their Eyes member was the rhythm guitar player. I'm not sure though. Your face was cool. I like the separation there. That's cool, I like that. Kind of reminds me of Ivory Line. I think they're a Christian rock band. Sounds like nothing like Before Their Eyes, but I like it. If that was a chorus, I'd dug that. Mix sounds good. I like the high-pitched snare. I love that separation there. No guitar, just drums, vocals. I think it's all been clean, vocals so far. It's awesome. Sound effects are cool, I'm digging it. Looks like there's just four members. So that guitar player must be the guitar player from Before Their Eyes. Cool. Oh, that was cool. Oh, nice way to end that song off. That was awesome. Wow, cool. I think I have officially become a Plot and You fan. Okay, so overall, pretty good song. I love the intricacies, the sort of staccato-ness of the effects. The mix was great. Singer sounded great. Both clean singing and harsh singing sounded really good. The chorus was catchy, and the guitars, the tone sounded great. Overall, decent song. My first listen of The Plot and You, and overall, pretty happy with that. Anyways, so thanks again for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching this song with me and listening with me. We will see you next time. Stay safe.